Around the world, a staggering 4.2 million people die prematurely from breathing in toxic levels of ambient air pollution. Air pollution has also been linked to health problems, such as COPD and asthma, and has been shown to be a factor in many preventable diseases. Much has been done to help reduce air pollution, but without accurate data to visualize air quality, it's an impossible task. EarthSense have developed a global air pollution API called MappAir, which collects and processes data from around the world, including satellite, weather, transport, static sources, and measurements from air quality sensors, such as the EarthSense Zephyr, forming a global view of air pollution right down to your local street corner. MappAir works second by second, processing, modeling data, and feeding the results to government, local authorities, smart city planners, systems integrators, in fact, to anyone who needs to know the real quality of the air that people are breathing. By clever use of computational fluid dynamics, MappAir models the flow and dispersion of air for the most detailed insight into air pollution in built-up areas. MappAir data provides three-day forecasts for precise locations and times where the worst pollution occurs. It means that steps can now be taken to correct the problem. Steps such as remotely switching vehicles to zero emission when they enter a city's clean air zone, or adjusting traffic lights timing to improve traffic flow and reduce exhaust fumes. We can feed data to personal apps, allowing people to choose a cleaner route to work, as well as informing residents and home buyers of local pollution levels. By delivering this data to the people and organizations who can make a real difference, MappAir is playing a vital role in cleaning the air we breathe. To find out how MappAir can help you tackle air pollution, call now on 0116 296 7460 or visit earthsense.co.uk.